one more aspect to it, which is known as consignment stock. These consignment stocks are the stocks which we keep in our inventory for an immediate use. So if we have a warehouse which is there in Gujarat somewhere, rather having a warehouse which is there in France, a normal turnaround time or immediate response time is at least 3 days from Europe, whereas from Gujarat it can be reduced to 1 day. So an airline would look into reducing investment in the consignment stock, which is a fixed price which we are paying. So having a warehouse in it definitely will bring in an advantage.
Thank you, sir. Ma'am, one question to you. In this component business, as what Mr. Abhish rightly said, the key is, one is the consignment stock, which is with the airline, but the other item is getting the part stored in the warehouse. So what I understand is IFSC is a financial SEZ where I can set up the transaction. In which case, if I have to import the component, would I be able to use the bonded infrastructure of the airports to build, to bring these components so that it remains, you know, outside the, or like not into the DTA area till the time a transaction takes place?
So that is, in a sense, what I had indicated in my keynote address, that while the IFSC is a financial services center, and notionally one would assume that only services can be transacted in that, and which are also only financial services, but the very fact that we have provisions which say that IFSC has the ability to handle both goods and services, the fact that when I mentioned that we are looking to airports across the world, not just in Gujarat, where we can have warehousing, not just as parts banks, anywhere pan India, it doesn't have to be in one place, it can be in multiple places. The very fact that we can bring in even aircraft during transit periods of leases for storage and for MRO and for other handling, all this is not new. And to Amrish, I would also add that India has fabulous, and I'm not joking, I'm not being, you know, very Mother India-ish in saying this, that the airport cargo community systems that we have in India, they have been recognized, and these are digitally connecting all supply chains. Huh? They are so good that Atlanta, which is the biggest airport in the world on cargo matters, has hired our IT teams who have set up our systems here to set up their cargo community system. Boston's is being done now. So many countries from the Middle East have asked us. Singapore is trying to tie up with us, and so on. I mean, for us to assume that India is backward in handling cargo or the spare parts, maintenance or inventories or exchange programs is, I think, passé. And this has also been borne out by the fact that even in temperature sensitive vaccines, I'm giving you proof of the pudding is in the eating. We are loading cargo in 2 minutes, temperature sensitive. Nowhere in the world is this being done. We are offloading, including Indigo is offloading within 6 minutes, etc. And making sure that it is delivered. And when I'm saying offloading, it is delivery to the consignee. So I don't think that logistics is in any way, or even an IT-based exchange center or a warehouse, which is, that's not a roadblock at all. And we have done it in such a cost-effective manner that the world is amazed.